And tonight's education alert, new national test scores just out show that Maryland students are making progress in math.
But while there is progress, there's also some concern about what more the state can do to improve student achievement. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin joins us live in the studio now to break it down for us. Tim?
Well, Rob, these new test results are coming from NAEP, or the National Assessment of Education Progress. It keeps track of how the nation's fourth and eighth graders are doing in reading and math. In both subjects, Maryland ranked in the top five in the nation. Tonight, our focus is math. 55, 60,
65, 70, 75.
At Baltimore County's Elmwood Elementary School, math is a priority, especially among fourth graders. And the progress here is showing up in national results. The Maryland fourth grade math score was 247 on the NAEP test. That's 7 points higher than the national average.
We've learned a lot about how children learn math and revising our instruction right down to kindergarten and on up so that children are really developing the concepts they need, not just rote skills.
Students will be the first to tell you that the change in how math is being taught is making a difference.
We can play games while we do it, and sometimes we get to use the Promethean board to show our work.
It's fun. Multiplication, division, addition, subtraction, it's all pretty fun.
According to the recent NAEP results, 48% of Maryland fourth graders scored proficient on the math test, 13% advanced. And a lot of credit goes to what's happening in the classroom.
Our culture is constantly changing, so the way kids have to interact with math, I mean, you don't have to worry about learning 2 + 2 when you have a calculator. You know what I mean? So the ways the kids use math and can apply it to solve problems is different.
But state education officials are concerned that math scores tend to drop off by the time students reach middle school.
I think the issue is the volume of mathematics and the concepts become that much more difficult. It is scaled as we move from fourth grade to eighth grade, and I think we have to be better at our trade.
A better job, which starts in the early grades. Now, fourth and eighth grade reading scores were also released today. To see the results from both subjects, log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on Education.